I will. Okay. All right. Hello. Coffee? I drink a little more coffee than I probably should. Where's Mark? Good, what, 10 seconds? 10 seconds? What's so funny?
You thinking you're gonna make me talk?
Yeah, you're talking right now, dumbass.
You know, you look like one of the Campbell Soup kids who grew up and became an alcoholic.
Oh, surprisingly catty. What a fucking genius. If I ask you to stay, I would like you to go dumb on it. What, are you not already doing that? No, you could come back up.
You know, I can hear you.
Shut up. Just please, don't do anything crazy. I don't do anything crazy. What am I going to do that's crazy? I'm a police officer. Huh? You mean, what am I going to shoot you in the dick? Oh, my God. You said nothing crazy, and that is a no-no. No-no. Turn around. I need you to pass a polygraph. Put it away. Turn around. No.
Don't worry. She's not going to do it. She's not going to do anything.
Oh, okay. So you just want to go and gamble with your scrotum and your testicles? Okay. Gamble away. Just go to the corner. I'm in it. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to play a little game. Okay? I'm going to take out these bullets. Except for this one, because this is my favorite. I'm going to keep that in there. And then you're going to tell me where Larkin is, and you're going to tell me where and when that shipment is coming. Okay? Right now.
I'm going to kill you and everyone you know.
What? Ah, God! Yeah, that's not what I fucking asked you, is it?
Hey, straight here, take the gun out of this one's hand.
Oh, now you want me to save your scrotum? When is the shipment coming in?
I don't know. Ah! Hey, all right, there's a shipment on Wednesday.
Where?
I don't know. I swear to God, I don't know.
Just tell her.
Jesus Christ, don't shoot me in the dick. I don't know. It's going to be Wednesday. That's 4 shots. Don't take any more shots. Don't shoot my dick. Oh, I'm honest to God. I don't know.
You brought Julie and Anne LeSoir in? What are you, out of your fucking mind?
Listen to